Before we move on to our topic, we should know about two very important concepts. First is the latent heat of vaporization, and second one is the evaporation. What is latent heat of vaporization? Latent heat of vaporization is a physical property of a substance. When material is in the liquid state and it gets converted into the gas state without changing any temperature, the energy observed by the process known as latent heat of vaporization. Second one is the evaporation. It is very important concept. Evaporation always leaves cooling effect. There are large number of extremely small pores in an earthen pot or matka where small droplets of water are present. When we kept water inside the matka, some water molecules continuously keep seeping through these pores to the outside of the pot. That means some water droplets present at the outside surface of the matka. That means earthen pot. Due to high temperature at surrounding, kinetic energy of water droplets which present at the outside surface of the matka will increase and they tend to lose their bonds. As we show in the figure, high energy molecule will always evaporate, but for evaporating process, surface water molecules need some energy to evaporate. Due to that, this surface molecule will get latent heat of vaporization from low energy water molecules, that means the molecule which present inside the matka. During this process, water molecules which are inside the matka will lose their latent heat of vaporization and get cooled. In this process, energy transfer and also mass transfer will take place.